Lead pass for Abdelkader, now to Larkin. Up with Zetterberg. Zetterberg turning.
Scores! Oh my God.
Wow. Henrik Zetterberg! And Larkin will get the first assist on that one. With Abdelkader, as Zetterberg makes it 1-0. On just the Red Wings' 6th shot on goal.
This is pure creativity. And what you have to be thinking about here, if you're an offensive player like Larkin, see, this play comes right off the faceoff of the Detroit zone. Up they go. It's deflected to Larkin. Now watch the play he makes to Zetterberg. Just into an area. And Zetterberg, right there, makes that little deke. Comes to the front of the net. Jordan Staal will not be happy about this play right here. He should have been able to outmuscle a much smaller Henrik Zetterberg. Was not able to do so. Watch the play right there. He knows Hank's coming in the corner. But he stutter stepped Staal. He only got a stick on him. And 1-0 it is.
And Zetterberg out there with him. Nyquist stole it from Falk. He usually does that from his defensive end on folks. Here's Zetterberg back of the net, twirling with it. Whirling back the other way goes the Red Wing captain. Now back the other way. In front. Oh. Scores!
Yes.
What a pass! And Abdelkader buried it. Oh. It's 4-2.
Holy moly. What a... I mean, Zetterberg, they could not get the puck away from him. And it's pretty amazing. Stopping and starting, and we've said it from the beginning this year that Zetterberg looks like a different guy. He looks much more agile. And Justin Abdelkader, did he lean on this or what? That should put this thing away with 3:35 to go. It's 4-2. They're looking at it, but I. Holy smoke! What a rifle shot! But I mean, he went behind the net and turned and. Four different times, and they just couldn't get body position on him, and much bigger guys chasing him. Incredible. So Zetterberg, what's that for him tonight now? 2 points tonight,
yep,
again?
2 points tonight. Abdelkader's got a goal and an assist. Zetterberg's got a goal and an assist.